And know that my love is present.
And know that my love is present.
Even when I am not.
Even when I am not.
Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, we're gathered here today to witness and celebrate the joining of Billy and Lauren in marriage. It is the union of two hearts. It lives on the love you give each other and never grows old, but thrives on the joy of each new day. Marriage is love. May you always be able to talk things over, to confide in each other. May you be blessed with a lifetime of happiness and a home full of warmth and understanding. I hope that you two really take the time to enjoy each other, and that I hope one day you decide to start a family of your own and have a lot of kids. I hope you grow old together and never have a dull moment with each other. But above all else, and something I really think is lacking in our world today, I hope you always keep God in the center of your relationship. You will have your ups and your downs and tough trials and tribulations, but having God in the center of your relationship will always give you the strength and patience to overcome any obstacle. Lauren, do you take Billy to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for richer or for poorer, for better or for worse, in sickness and in health, till death do you part?
I do.
And now, by the power invested in me by the state of Tennessee, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. Billy, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Billy and Lauren Reese.
I searched the earth for something that could satisfy, a piece for the hurt I had buried deep inside. Knees on the floor, I finally found everything I needed. You lifted my soul and opened up my eyes.